Welcome to Minute Maid Park. We want you to have a great time at the ballpark, so we have a few ground rules that will help you make your day safe and fun for everyone. Fans are welcome to keep any balls hit into the stands, but please be alert for hard hit foul balls and thrown bats entering the stands. Please don't interfere with any ball still in play. Fans who do will be subject to removal from the ballpark. Fans are not allowed on the playing field. Please sit in your designated seat and be prepared to present your game ticket to ushers as you enter your seating area. The Astros feature an open captioning board installed to the right of the main scoreboard for our fans who are deaf or hard of hearing. In accordance with the City of Houston ordinances, smoking is not allowed inside Minute Maid Park. Designated smoking areas are assigned throughout the ballpark. Be aware that Texas Alcoholic Beverage Commission laws prohibit carrying alcoholic beverages between seating levels. Alcoholic beverages must not be taken outside of Minute Maid Park. We want you to have a safe and wonderful experience while visiting, so be sure to familiarize yourself with the nearest exits. In the event of an emergency evacuation, please remain calm, listen to instructions over the public address system, and follow directions from uniformed staff in your area. Emergency exits are located throughout the ballpark and are marked with lighted exit signs. To safely exit the ballpark, make your way to the concourse on your seating level and you will be directed to the appropriate exit. If elevators are functioning, we ask they be reserved for those needing special assistance. It's time to watch your Astros and enjoy the great game of baseball. Thank you for your cooperation in making Minute Maid Park the finest ballpark in the world. Play ball!